Whoa! Hello. We haven't done this in a while. We thought we'd give you extra content. Pfft, like, who needs that? We're perfect. Anyway, Chris was like, before we're doing the show, he's like, "Hey, we should watch that Airbender trailer because it's been like a week or so, and none of us have watched it other than Chris." And Chris has got me excited, and I'm happy to check this out.
And they've got my hopes up. The One Piece was really good, so I'm interested to see what this looks like.
It's promising.
Well,
Okay, it's promising.
enough talking about it. Let's watch it.
Get it.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path, and the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar. It needs you, Aang.
Okay, they have a CGI budget.
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path. If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
It does. He looks great.
Of the Avatar. It's my destiny.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation.
He looks great too, doesn't he?
From this so far, I just want it to be a Fire Nation show.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have me, Katara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
Yo, Momo. Whoa.
Hell yeah.
Azula looking what it is we're really scary. For.
The ones we love.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save the world. With my friends.
Definitely got a budget, eh?
Yeah, they're spending a lot of money on this. Oh, I like that.
Doesn't it feel like they actually watched the cartoon, unlike the other live action?
When does it come
got?
Out? February 22nd, 2 days before Elimination.
Unlike Shyamalan.
Hey, Shyamalan.
The tiny part of the tiny little earthbending fight we see.
Yeah.
Looks good.
Yeah.
And,
yeah, they've
that's
really.
His crazy old. Just from the show, that's his crazy old friend.
He's great.
Yami or something. But
sorry,
yeah, they're
Chris
gonna have their little
really
fight.
Quiet.
It's gonna be sick.
Yeah, that'll be great. I'm at least gonna I'm gonna watch it.
100%, right?
That trailer hasn't made it like look particularly bad or anything.
No, that trailer. I'm more excited just because I gotta see more of it.
All the Fire Nation stuff looked like all the stuff they put the most effort into.
I know, but that's what we need because it was always Zuko's flashbacks of like the Fire Lord and stuff, which like sold it. Oh, this though.
Yeah, look at old mate. Hell yeah. He's such a fun character.
Yeah, and they had a scene of that city where that's got all the big like rocks.
Where is that?
Oh, that'll be fun. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What you nailed it. Good work.
There it is. Yeah.
Ba Sing Se?
No, it's the little one. I think his name's Yumi or Yami. It's like his earthbender friend that's grown old.
Yeah.
Because he was in the ice, and he's like the king of this place.
Very fun.
Where's old mate? Fire Lord.
Oh,
looks fucking.
Oh, the old bloke, he's the best.
Nah, oh, look at him.
Oh, yeah. No, okay. Yeah, jeez.
That's Fire Lord Ozai.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's
obviously,
he's
Uncle Iroh looks great too.
Uncle Iroh looks great.
And they had a little shot of him and Zuko doing fire stuff together, which looked really great.
Yeah.
It looks like there's the scenes that Zuko's flashback of the Magni Kai, the fire duels they have. Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be sick.
Yeah, I'm excited. I like the little...
Okay.
The kind of the upper and Momo, like the live action versions of them, like really good CGI. Like you said, there's a budget, but yeah, it looks good.
I feel like the few things that like have me kind of going eh is like some of the green screen work, but I mean, what can you expect from a show that's set in a giant fantasy land?
I think they can
pull it off. Netflix have won me over with One Piece, so if they can keep that level, I'm sold.
Yeah. Mm. This looks good too.
Yeah, it's fun.
And we're already seeing like, yeah, we're not skipping over big parts of the cartoon. Like
it made me want to go back and rewatch the cartoon.
Showing up.
As someone who just watched it all the way through early last year, like I feel like it was very convenient of me to have had like a fresh eye on Avatar.
When did I watch it? I watched it on the show, didn't I?
Yeah, I feel like that was a while ago. Yeah.
Sometime.
2 years ago?
It was probably like 4 years ago.
No, don't say that. It's not been 4 years.
I bet it was. All right,
should we find out live on air? Well, it's not live on air, but...
And Alex, you didn't Korra after, did you?
I tried. I did season one of Korra.
You tried to Korra.
Michaela and I still haven't watched Korra. Still need to. It's on the list. We have a very long list.
Season one's good. Go get. It becomes a bit of a fever dream. I think I've said before. But
it's back when we're uploading videos, weren't we?
Because currently on the list, this is probably a tease for next week's episode. On the list right now is I really want to watch the new Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
So I was going to watch that. So I've been watching a show called Love and WWE.
Oh, is that the Bianca Belair one?
It is the Bianca Belair one.
How is it?
It's tailored for me and people who watch WWE.
It's just for you.
It's just for
It's me. Reality TV and WWE. Oh, there you go. I see Avatar.
Where?
Next to Cobra Kai.
This is it here, episode 89.
How long ago?
3 years ago.
Okay, not too bad.
January 15th, 2021.
My God. Oh,
Chris, this is when we did the fucking thing.
Of course it is.
Oh, my God. What a throwback.
Wait a minute. No, I've just got like a thin black band around my head.
Yeah, I think because you did it badly, which was funnier.
I remember us doing it.
Oh my God. Look at us doing it in person.
He had a real one and I just cut something.
Yeah, I actually drew mine. That's so funny. I drew mine on.
That's what happened.
Oh my God.
Yeah. All right. Now we're just playing our chucking channel for everyone. Anyway, thank you for watching this. Bless. And get excited for Avatar. Goodbye.
Look forward to it.